Hi guys!
Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. Today we're going to do something different.
We're going to do our DNA test.
MyHeritage DNA. So we can check out where we came from.
Or where we originally come from.
Yeah.
Because, yes, I don't know where I'm originally from. I'm adopted.
Yeah, you know you're born in South Africa.
Yes, I know I'm born in South Africa and I grew up there. But my adopted pair of my real parents, I don't know originally where they're from. So it will be interesting to find out.
It will be really interesting.
With this.
And I'm from Holland. I'm born in Holland. Born in Holland, in the Netherlands. But for some reason, when I'm on an adventure, on holiday, they always think I'm from Ireland. I don't know why.
Ah, because of your ginger beard.
Oh, is it too?
Yes.
Oh. And if I say I'm from Holland, I say, no, you're way too short for that. And the Dutch people are the tallest people in the world. And I'm just 1 meter 50. Okay, let's unpack this thing. Instructions. For the best results, please do not eat, drink, chew, gum or smoke for 30 minutes before collecting your DNA sample. Did you smoke?
No, I didn't smoke.
Drink?
No, I didn't drink.
Eat?
No.
No?
No.
Chew bubblegum?
No.
Me neither, so we're ready to go. Little sip pack.
Yes, this is where we're going to put our swabs in it when it's done and we send it off to the lab.
Look, it's like a... How do you call this thing?
Tubes, little tubes.
Tubes with some liquid in it.
Yes.
Okay.
That's interesting.
Clean your ears.
These two swaps are for each cheek.
Unpack everything?
Yes.
Okay, the instruction. Number one, activate your kit online. Do not skip this step. It's necessary to get your results. Step one, check two.
Step two. Open the test kit and lay out the up-opened swabs and weasels on the clean surface.
Okay, this is a clean surface.
Yes.
Step three.
Remove one cheek swab from its wrapper and use the swab head to scrape inside one of your cheeks while rotating the swab for 30 to 60 seconds.
Okay, start. No. How was your day actually today?
Yeah, really well, really good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
Really nice?
Yeah, really nice.
Oh, okay. Alright. And then step number four.
Step number four is open the tube. And then you do your swap in it. Let's do it. Open the one of the velar inside. Insert the swap inside. Swap in down. Once the swap has touched the bottom of the fill, break the swap against the inside edge of the fill and at the marked black line, leave the swap inside and the liquid of the fill.
Okay.
Yes.
And there's
the bottom.
A line. I don't know if you guys can see.
The black line.
And then you have to break it if I... Hey, that's easy.
That was easy.
Close it.
So, one of our swaps are done.
And one to go. The left cheek.
One is down, one to go.
I'm really curious where you come from, actually. Where are the bloodline is going and... Yeah.
I'm somewhere in Africa, but not sure where.
No, it can be everywhere.
It can be everywhere.
Yeah, can also be outside Africa, you never know.
Yeah, maybe I come from Europe.
And yeah, I might be from, I don't know.
Scotland or Ireland or England, you never know where he comes
Why
from.
Why do you think I'm from Scotland?
Yeah, because you got those...
Because I wear a kilt sometimes. With nothing underneath. No, just joking. Well, we'll find out.
Yes.
Okay.
All right, the second one.
Left cheek. 55 seconds. Starts now. Yeah. Hey. Stop. Okay, I think that's done.
Yes.
Step number 5, close it really well, really tight.
Yes, that it doesn't leak or fall out.
For you it will be really interesting because you can also find family members.
Yes.
If they have done the same, like they also did the DNA test.
Yeah, that's true.
You might have a match, you know. You
yes.
could find your, I don't know.
I maybe have more sisters and brothers, I never know.
Oh, that would be nice.
Yeah, got a big family maybe somewhere in Africa. Yeah. Envelope.
Where it goes all the way to Texas.
Ah, to Texas. Houston to Texas.
It's gonna travel quite far.
Yes.
It will take quite a long time. They say about 4 to 8 weeks. It might take a bit longer because of the COVID-19
Corona.
Situation.
Yes.
So we have to be patient. We made such a mess.
To go to the post.
We have to post it.
Guys, it might feel a few seconds, but for us it felt like a lifetime. So now we're going to check out the results of our DNA test.
Yes, but before we check the results of the DNA test, I will as quickly as I can explain the science of DNA.
Yes, science!
The D stands for deoxyribo, the N stands for nucleic, A stands for acid. All the humans in the world share 99.9% of the same DNA. Only 0.1% makes us different from each other and makes us unique in our own way. Every person's DNA contains chromosomes from both of your parents, and the most dynamic genes from or your mom or your dad makes it that you are slightly different, for example the hair color. So I guess they somehow turning it into numbers on the computer and they compare it to other people's DNA. And then they try to find a match. Why it works? Since every person got a DNA from their parents, who got a DNA from their parents and from their parents and so on. Person's DNA is made up from the DNA from their ancestors. If you and another person both have the same ancestor, is a chance that you both got kind of the same DNA. Did you understand any word that was coming out of my mouth?
Don't nobody understand the words that are coming out of your mouth, man.
Well, let's go to the DNA test results.
It will be really exciting.
Yeah. Yay. Are you nervous?
Yes, I'm really nervous.
Yeah,
yes.
Well, let's check the email. Which one are you want to do first? Your or mine?
Let's do mine first.
Your first?
Yes.
The most excited one, so
yeah.
Let's do the shell first. Are you ready?
I am ready.
Okay, let's start.
3, 2, 1.
Oh. You're 47.4% Jewish.
Wow. Didn't expect that one.
No, me neither. 40.1% Kenya, 7.5%
Central
Africa, South Asian 7%.
Wow!
Whoa!
That is really, well, I don't understand that part anyway.
24%,
but 6 more.
Got more. Different ethnicities.
Yes.
Well, you're really all over the place.
Oh, Malaysia, Philippines, Indonesian.
Yeah, yeah, but that is not a lot, is it? 47.4% Jewish.
Yes, that's
so
more
that's,
in the Europe.
That's from here. And then Kenyan is right here.
Yes.
And then a little bit over here. Well, you're really all over the place.
Yeah.
Did you expect that?
No, I didn't expect that. 47%
Jewish?
No.
No, me neither. interesting. And you're really not from South Africa,
because that's where I was born, so it's really...
Yeah, you're really born in South Africa.
Yeah, I am really born.
That doesn't change, but... Oh, really interesting.
Yes. Yeah. Well, let's go see where you come from. That will be also
interesting. Yeah, but we also can find out some... Let's check. If you have some brothers and sisters, you remember.
Yes.
That will be really interesting. Matches, DNA matches. Okay, I really don't know if we can put their names in it, actually.
No.
Maybe that's kind of private, you know.
Yes, you can't put their names in it.
But you got a kind of a match, like a few.
Yeah.
Six. I think
but
six.
But most of them are from America, if I look at that right, correct? The USA.
Yeah, and they're all above the 60s, 70s.
Yes. We can contact them if you would like to see what where they come from and where I'm originally from. So we can just keep in contact.
Yeah, maybe they don't know a bit more. They are second generation, so
yes.
Not really a brother or sister.
No, they're more second generation.
Okay, we're going further behind the scenes.
Yes.
It's time for my one now.
Yes, so exciting. Are you nervous?
For you it was more interesting.
Yes.
For me it's... Not that I don't mind, but I mean... Let's start. Menno, you are... 68%
North
and West European. And goes, oh, it goes above, like... 23.5% Scandinavians.
Oh, yes.
Oh, that's cool. What's left? English. 5.4% English.
Nice.
Okay, that's about it, isn't it?
Yes.
Is it more? Ah, 2.9% Finns. Okay,
nice.
Interesting.
Nice.
All
but
right,
no
let's...
Scottish or
no.
Irish.
No, I'm not from Ireland.
No.
Why not?
Yeah, probably... don't know.
Where's this coming from then?
Yes, I don't know.
Scandinavian probably. That seems like it, isn't it?
Yes. This was really interesting, and also where I came from. Really interesting.
Yeah, for you it's more interesting.
Yes, we're going to try and find out a bit of more at the background and see what we can find. And maybe I can contact the people that I would like to contact and see what more I can know.
Yeah.
It will be interesting, yeah.
Yeah, but for so far, please give us a thumbs
up. Leave a comment down below.
Subscribe if you haven't already. And next time we probably make some more photography videos or travel videos or...
Yes.
You know.
And just give us a comment to say how you think about our videos.
Yeah, that would be really lovely.
That would be really nice. We would appreciate that.